applause the current exchange for using the first floor and leaving the rest empty. We made a much better use of this building. We transformed the first floor into one of the most successful social centers I've had the pleasure of working with since I moved to this city. In this space, we ran the ABC Cafe to support our prison comrades, a weekly people's kitchen which raised money for many projects in this city and beyond. The Butt Cracker, a queer cabaret, a graphic space, a computer workspace. The Cracks Breaker was working from here during the rebuilding of the Frankreich. We ran the Operating Theatre, an alternative information cinema where people came from as far as Mexico and Palestine to share their stories of struggle with us. The list of what we did in this house goes on and on. The original plans of the owner was to put this fax machine here and leave upstairs empty. Thanks to objections to the building plans from different sides, we got to use this building until the end of October 2007. Eventually, with the complaints against the building plans, the owner was forced to buy a house in the alleyway, make it into a staircase so he could access the back, so he could profit with a bag machine right next to his fucking shit casino. Now you might think that good, at least some people are living upstairs, and it's not left empty. But actually, it's a few businessmen and women that stay here for a few weeks, and most of the time it's empty. Just not empty enough for us to squat it. Boom. The eviction was planned for October 30th, 2007. The police planned to evict early in the morning so as not to disturb the business as usual on this shopping street. We fucking showed them.
Yes.
Later, the big shot there had a job well done, but the squatters' magic the squatters used their magic powers for a few of them to disappear and appear again in the morning throwing paint bombs at any fucking pigs passing by, forcing the pigs to shut off the streets for half the day while they mobilized the riot cops again to evict for the second time. I want to say that the crack robot is not an end of squatting in Holland. For us, it's a new beginning! Thank you.
Ik vind het prima.